Welcome to JCTV Joliet Community Television, transmitting directly from downtown Joliet with the best local programming from our city. In association with AT&T, on Channel 99, and local Comcast Cable, we come to you directly. Thank you for being with us.
Good morning, or good afternoon, everyone. This is Mark Franchini with the committee Fiestas Patrias, here to bring you our 58th anniversary parade, Mexican Independence Day Parade. And we are welcoming everybody, the sponsors, Duracio and Imperial Roofing, who have donated their time and effort to help make this happen. I appreciate everyone coming out to be in the parade, the spectators, everyone. Have a safe, good time. Thank you to the Joliet Police, Mike Kirk, Mayor Odekirk, Bobby Hernandez, who did help make it happen on Collins Street. Thank you so much and enjoy.
Hey everyone, this is Mayor Bob Odekirk. It's beautiful Saturday afternoon. We're here at the Mexican Independence Day Parade. This is the 60th year that we've had this parade. It's a great Joliet tradition. It's good to see it back in play this year. We're going to have a great day. I want to thank, obviously, Marge Franchini, who has put this together every year. This parade was started by her mother and father, Navora Margarita Rodriguez, 60 years ago. It's been a tradition that Marge has kept going every year. So it's great in Joliet, another great example of us coming out of COVID and being back to where we need to be. So, again, beautiful day. Hopefully, you'll be out here and enjoy it. But if not, it should be a great video. So looking forward to seeing everybody. All right, before we start, we got a few interviews we're going to do. I have Bob Hernandez and Rosa Hernandez. Rosa is the newest member of the Police and Fire Board. Great asset. I know very, very well known and popular in her community, and a great asset for Joliet. And Bob Hernandez, I think most people know, other than being an activist for many years with the Facebook Live feed. So, yeah, Bob, what do you think about today?
Today's a great day, and I just want to say that, we did a lot of work to get this done. A lot of it goes to Margie Franchini, who's been doing this for years and years and years. I had the opportunity to know her parents very well, Navora and Margarita Rodriguez. Navora and my grandfather, Epifanio Hernandez, are the co-founders of Mount Carmel Church. If you look in their 50th anniversary, they're sitting in two chairs. They were the co-founders. So I'm very proud of my family's history, but I'm very proud of the fact that Margie's continued our tradition for our people and will continue for many, many more years to come. And it's a great day. I'm glad that the mayor's here. He helped make sure that our parade was going to be on Collins Street. I'm very proud of Rosa Hernandez, who's our newest Police and Fire Board Commissioner. I also want to thank Mike Kelly, the Sheriff of Will County Sheriff's Department. I talked to Mike Kelly, and he provided some sheriff deputies out here today. We're very grateful. We're also grateful to Deputy Chief Brown of the Joliet Police Department, as well as Sergeant Rouse. So a big thank you to the City of Joliet, a big thank you to Will County Sheriff's Department for making this happen today, but a bigger thank you to Margie Franchini, who's always come through when we need her the most.
And you know, Rosa, I know better. I should have gone to you first, but no, you're right. Thank you, Sheriff Kelly, for helping out. We were a little short-staffed today, and the Sheriff's Office stepped up. We have a number of sheriffs out here, so it should be a great event and safe for everyone who's here. So, Rosa, what are your thoughts about today?
I'm just very happy that, and thankful that you got this through for us. Every year we look forward to having our parade, and I'm very proud to be, representing my people today. And just again, thank you. It's exciting being here today. So.
Should be. Thank you. Okay, I'm here with a local boxing legend in the making, JoJo, and his father, Joseph. We're going to actually do a fundraiser for Joseph next Saturday at the Forge. That'll be Saturday the 25th. At the Forge. Gates are going to open at 7 o'clock. I'll let you guys explain what's going on because it's a big story for Joliet.
So basically what's happening, it's a fundraiser for me on my upcoming fights that will be happening. I'm going to be trying to make it on the national team. And so that's going to be a big step forward for me. And so right now we're just trying to get this fundraiser going and get this show going where people can have fun and also help me on my future goals.
Yeah, real quick to explain, I think you're a two-time Silver Glove champion.
Three-time
National Silver Glove champion. You are looking for the Junior Olympic team tryout. You've had pro promoters already in touch with your family. So Joseph is the real deal. I encourage people to come out and watch him if they get a chance. And certainly, where you're at now in this stage of your career is you have to travel across the country to get fights, other amateur fights. So the fundraisers to support that and try to get your career up, kick-started. So it'll be a great event. We've done it before, but it'll be a great night. Joe, I know you're the matchmaker, so I know.
No, I have a guy calling to see the match, but I'm the one calling everybody try to got in the show. And so Fiverton's going good.
We got other young men from other states coming into town to fight.
All of them coming from out of town. They're coming from Ohio, everywhere. They're coming from everywhere.
Very good. Should be a great night. So good to see you guys out here. Thank you.
Thank you. También sigue de bendecir las damas de Guadalupe, que siempre están con la iglesia, siempre están con nosotros en el comité, para que tengan esta fiesta. Del comité de Juan Montoya, en Carro Blanco. Juan Montoya es uno de los originadores también de estas fiestas patrias.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead. Vamos a empezar con el himno nacional mexicano y luego vamos a seguir con el americano. We're gonna sing the national anthem in Spanish and then we're gonna go ahead and move forward with the English one. And here we have Mr. Adán Castillo y Alejandro Castillo and our queen, Lucy Ortiz Castillo, brothers and sisters, what a great talent in Joliet, to start us off with the himno nacional. Thank you.
Mexicanos al grito de guerra. En la acera cristal el bridor y detiene sus centros la tierra al sonoro rugir del cañón. Y detiene sus centros la tierra al sonoro rugir del cañón. Si no patria tú tienes de oliva, de la paz del arcángel divino. Y en el cielo eterno destino, por el dedo de Dios se cumplió. Mas cesar un extraño enemigo, profanar con su planta tu suelo, esa patria querida que el cielo, un soldado en cada hijo. Será prestar el vino y defiende su centro la tierra al solo rugir del cañón. Y defiende su centro la tierra al solo rugir del cañón.
¡Viva México!
¡Vamos! Can you see? So proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleam, whose bright stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. For the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the Banner
ayuden a la foto por ahí. Vamos a salir en televisión esta noche, Canal 6 de Joliet.
Welcome to JCTV Joliet Community Television, transmitting directly from downtown Joliet with the best local programming from our city. In association with AT&T on Channel 99 and local Comcast Cable, we come to you directly. Thank you for being with us. Hi-ya!